Hello and welcome to Space Haven Alpha 12. So in our last episode we made the jump and I forgot about the priorities and I think it was the engines that didn't have... Yeah, they're still down at 10. What about them? What about something else? Yeah, it was the engines and they never fueled them up, so... Let's check power. Yeah. Right, I know we can let that go. Unable to sleep, well, that's because you didn't do your priorities, did you? And we'll get that speeded up, so at least we can get stuff going. And that is what we needed, the research done. We're now going to immediately jump into logistic robots to help with moving cargo. You can sleep now. Oh, we have no shuttle. Do we have no water, do we? Okay, right, are we stripping this out? Does this one have water on? Do you just drop oxygen? No, you're bringing... Okay, helium crystals. Not quite what I was after, but still. Come on, get over here people, go do stuff. Hello, Tanaki died. Oh heck. Yeah, no water. We're doomed. Unless you can come over here and like dismantle that oxygen, that'll have water in. That'll have some water in. Might just be enough, but it'll have water. Really? Doomed before we set going. Okay then. Might have to jump quickly. That's just a derelict, but we've got a better chance of maybe getting some ships to pass. There goes another one. Can we jump? The answer is yes, we can. Let's go try and find somebody, anybody. If we go there, would you stay there? Come on, fellow, we need some water. Come on, drop it in. Mm-hmm. trade. You've only got 10. Do you have ice? No. Right, you're not having any of them. We'll be expanding the hole for a bit, so that's fine. I'll give you a single meal. Right. You go do that one. You go do that one. Where's the other people? If you want to leave, go get this lot done quick. Can I not get him? Yes, come on, go get that done. Water's coming, just hold on. Okay, yeah, you have a bit of a breakdown, that's fine. You go do that one. You go do that. I don't care about the fire. Right, how's the oxygen filtering? Good. Heating's good. That's good. Getting there slow, but it's getting there. Do we have any more that need water? No, we don't. Hey, you're out of space suits. One of them want our research, I want it. River, you should just be doing research, please. Excuse me. Okay, River, where the hell are you? Thank you. Oxygen is picking up, so that's good. That'll probably take a while. They're all closed off, they're closed off, that's closed off, so this all gets oxygen for now. Don't have any more water, do you? Miraculously. Nope, you don't. Right. It's starting to come out. Where are you collapsed? that's not good. I need you to get up. Get over there. And what you're going to do, you go straight back and collapse again. Fine. Die. There's plenty of oxygen up there now. Yes, you still have to spacesuit down here, but that's fine. Why is that door open? You get out of the goddamn doorway. Thank you. Right, how much water have we on? We've used it all. Right, can we see any other ships? No. No water. We're gonna have to jump. And no doubt it'll be somewhere else. No water there either. Ice. We've got there because no jumps left. We've no jumps. Yeah, well. I've got a little derelict. You never know. That's an explorer jet. And it's pointless taking any of you to go do that, because you're all going to be upset. Come on, oxygen, get moving. Right, we have one block left. As much as I hate to do it, I'm going to have to do it. And get another oxygen there. I'll see if somebody can even get out and go do that. We don't have water, so that's kind of pointless as well. I think this could be the end again. And it's probably going to be another series. As I've got a few other games I need to play. Bring in. So we have a wider range of games to pick from. Come on, give us a ship. Let's give it a go. Give me you, you, and you. It's a small ship. Let's go see if it has water. I think if we dock somewhere there, we should get most of everything in view. Blast them. Water. We have water. Got a bug. Come on, you can do it. Shoot him. Right. Water means life. Transfer that 5 water. Chip food on. And we can have a go, doing other stuff later. Yes. Come on. Get on the goddamn ship. Oh my god. Although they do have to kind of get stuff done, don't they? What do I need for another oxygen? One of them. We have none of them. Fantastic. You can go there for now. We'll make it a priority. Can we get some of this in for growing? There was somebody just there. Just put you in for a moment. Doorbell going up. Well, there you are. Put some goddamn water in that bloody machine. You stood right outside of the goddamn thing. Right, you can go put the tech block in there. Who's out industry? Marco. Where's Marco? You. God bloody well do that. Right. Once again, he's going to spread oxygen again. Really, Marco? That's it. just hate people, but just, you know. That needs some energy learning. And anybody going to do it? Or are we just going to die? Do I have to micromanage you? Yes, of course I do. You go do that. Dutton's even worse to running out. Yeah, do you see that little rolling brown up there? That means you're not going to die if you don't turn the power on. Thank you. Right, we have two water. You need... No, lost the air, so I don't care. Really don't care. I need it all for oxygen. There's a whole block, not quite what I wanted. Come on. You can now go eat, which is good. Moods are going to come back up. Got all that. Got six left on that. And that has got all that still to come over. We should be okay, actually. Let's have a look at CRT. Everything's green, safe. Okay. Temperature's good, and we've got a ship coming in, which means potentially more water. As moods will get better, we'll buy some infra blocks for that. Seeing as nobody actually wants to go do anything, and we will dismantle these. Who's our constructors? Adrian and Marco. I don't know if I can get a double in that. Marco, you're just stood there. Now you're going to go do that. And then I'm getting big doubles on. Assistant, big one. It would actually fit. Just lock off the ship, so that'll be there. So you'd be there. Do you know, I'm just going to do it out there. That needs to be high priority. Lock that. Oh, do you think you might want to transfer some stuff to this? Good, thank God for that. Let's get another one. can I put on that? You can actually see, right, you can be unlocked. And construction, please, somebody come construct this. It's high priority. Can someone come and construct this? Well, no. Comes to mind. And you don't have water. You don't have infra blocks, so I need some of them. Nope. Yes, you can have that. I'm going to sell food. Keep the soft. It's really not worth it, is it? Just do it. Messing. Right, is any person going to come and do this? Why won't you come build? I know, because there's lots of stuff, extra stuff in there that doesn't need to be. Right here. Ready? It's just. Fine, we'll move that. Right. Come do that. Lock that damn thing. Really, it was that easy. Can you come and actually do all this, please? Go. Do the frigging job you're supposed to be doing. And here. Melvin. Come and do this. Right, I don't know where you're taking that. Oh, that's a person. Fair enough. But of course, I can't construct it because it needs stuff. Right, it's there, so go do it. go build it then. Infrabok, what are you missing? Tech and two hull. Alright. You go get a goddamn hull. Tech block. Maybe you're going to have to come and do this other one. And so we need another whole block, you see. What's in the tech? Do you have a whole block? Tim. No more water. Okay, that's fine. Don't need water for. Yeah, it's going to be really nice when all this is done. Systems have got to be larger and not this screen, I mean this screen that has got to be larger. There's not enough resources there for you to build a hypersleep chambers, which you are going to need at some point to make the between galaxies jump. Right, you're all up. Why are we not doing this? Right, you go do that one. You. Another incoming ship. Fantastic news. Right, can I shuttle go attack that, please? And on that needs an infra block. So, good. Yay! Saya, excellent. Just as we construct a whole block. Perfect. Chuffing perfect. Yeah, now we're done. Thank you for all your time. Really. You're going to tell me there's stuff in the way there, aren't you? Can you pissing room. Seriously, that needs sorting. And what would it? A bit of Hyperium. You have one what? Better than nothing. No, we do not have enough to do with you. We actually need Hyperion. Look at that price on that. 2,000. I'm going to call them and beg for them to give us some Hyperion, because that's what we do. They do for us. Hello? You're unbelievable, we've gone to three separate airlocks to get air. Unbelievable. No. Go back. Hail them. Offer? No. 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 How do we go? Oh, we need some stuff. Give me that. See, just don't work. You killed over. Oh well, never mind. Look, water, yes. Jump. Just can't afford Hyperion. At 2,000. It's like, you are kidding me. Even though there's a Hyperion just sat there. Oh, but see, the air went here. Should have had the left the little engines on. Never mind. At least we should have been good if we'd have had some. Right, who else can do pretty good at research? Yeah, we'll take you off that. tomorrow and get the logistics up. Are you going to be leaving it on one again, are you? Oh, yeah, okay. Can't even get my door. I could strip the engines back out, put the old ones in. If they'd have done what I was supposed to have done earlier, we wouldn't be in this situation. So, for God's sake, like building engines, they won't build it until they've taken stuff out. Like, you're kidding. Research piled through. It's not going to help us. Here comes somebody else. Yeah, the Imperium's going to be 2,000. There you go. I can't even afford one, let alone two. Sell you one of them. Sell me that. I've got a few of them. I need to. There you go. I can't take one of them off. I still can't afford it. One for all that. It's ridiculous. It is ridiculous. Well, you can grab food out of them. You don't have water. Oh, you have two water all of a sudden. Like how they suddenly pull water out of their ass. Oh yeah, quite literally in it, so. How low is the oxygen level? Low. Well, how about you go do the trade and that gets you some more oxygen? Research done. Excellent. We're gonna have to. Not that it really matters. Energy to oxygen. Two people on it. Thank you. Yeah, let oxygen come in, let heat come in, then we can open that. Oh, that's going to matter drastically, is it? There we go. One went out, one came in. What do you have? Now we're talking. Right. And this we can work with. Not much, but we can work with it. Yes, you can have some of them. Your trade. All the rest of your water, please. You still want them? Gosh, you do. Good. I don't know why we've got rubble. But you can have rubble. What do I need now? Really expensive. If we swap over to that power when we get it. I can actually build a new power generator. Yes. That doesn't help us until we get the machine, so. And here comes another ship coming in. You have a ton of water. Excellent. We also want some tech. Getting really cheap is our tech. What else do you have? Way expensive. How are we doing for the good blue stuff? 90. Stop punching each other and go do the goddamn trade so we can get oxygen flowing. Stupid idiots. Now we don't have the other airlock down there yet. Yes, plenty of oxygen. Why is that cold coming in? How is that? Oh, somebody having a fight. Oh, you're all having a fight, eh? Ah, Slaver's getting old. Ah, take it and they left. Good. Let's get it slowed down. Right, we've got that. We've got another 15 watt coming on board. That should give us oxygen for days. That gives us water. We still need hyperium, hyperfuel. The robot. I need a robot. Logistic robot in there, please. Tell me there's no jobs. I know there's jobs. Thank you. Assign EU. Assign you. Assign you. Marco, where are you going? Good. Energy block, Marco. And please don't walk off. Built a damn robot machine. Right, assign that to River. Because why not? Zella's getting the other thing, so Marco, you get the last thing. Now we can have a little robot run round. There you go. Excellent. Now I need that one, because that's the one that gets us the power. Good. Do that research, please. And then we need the bigger engines. Double dots, that's the first bay. That's the second bay, so we need this actually doing. And we should have enough. Get all that lot done. When someone eventually gets round to it, cars. Logistics on for them? No. We need to switch our logistics back on then. It's probably why they're not doing that. Oh yeah, I know why I turned them off. Because they were putting them in there instead of putting them in the belts. Lovely. We don't have any scraps. No, because, you know. Well, we've got water. That's one good thing. I also need to, if I can, get that strip activated. Not that I can tell them which part of this is a priority. Oh yes, you need a wall block to create tools. Okay. this is doing my head in. Why? You don't reach that far. Well, now you're going to go there. See, now the robot's going to keep up with stuff. So, look, you know, it's an easy build now. No, not one of you is going to come and piss and build it. Right, at last, Marco, thank you. Oh. Right, I'm going to have to get some doors up there. Even though I laid that down first, you're going to build this bit here. Okay. As they say, you do you. Where's my food? Where's my... CO2 producer. There's my little composters. You leave a gap. Now, if we get that bit done, we could just go. Let me have a look at the sketch. Yes, it does continue through, so we'll need to leave a gap. That assembler's not going to fit in there, is it? So you're going to be like that. Oh, is it just that light? Marco, you know, never seem to be doing a goddamn thing. God pissing well do that. No, you're not going to do that one. I'm just going to ignore that one. There's nothing for you to build, so go do that. I don't know how big that building is. And that's my worry. Resketch that. Ay, ay, ay. So I'm gonna have to stop that from building. Please cancel all that, mate. Cancel that bit. Activate your dynamo. No, leave it. Let's just get rid of it all. Don't do any of that. There's no point. Don't do any of that. Don't do any of that. Cancel. Adrian, can you come and construct that, please? Why is there a hole breach? Jesus. God, do the maintenance on that. You were just in the bloody room. Because it's out of range of power. But that's fine, because that gets to move up. And then that don't fit. Oh, I can still get around. So that's good. Melvin. Do that. Melvin. Go do that. Hey, Melvin. Do you want to finish it off? Thank you. Compost. Continuous. Here we make just get some water. That one set up. Good, we've built them doors, so let's close the vents. Because we need them to be getting heated up. I need to put a little heater up there. If I move you to opposite there. Adrian, I know you're going to go for a cuppa, but now you're going to come and do this. I've got to do that. And before you walk off, construct the goddamn thing. Open, vents are off. Good. Mm-hmm. should be good to open. Right, heat map is good for where we've got open and access to. That must be getting powered. Which is why that's warm, but that's not. That's fine. That's getting warm. Oxygen is good through here. Bit low, not too bad. Pretty good actually. And that is where we're going to leave it for this episode. We still need to get the research done to get the advanced assembler. And we ain't got any RPM, so we can't jump. So the next episode, maybe the last one, but thank you for watching. Stay safe. Join us on the next episode. Until then, see you later.